The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lillimur, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her. But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves. A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage. What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimur babbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone. Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lilimur.
Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. "Follow me, little brother. I will protect you."